Teacher Shaima, what will we study today? To know what we will learn today, please answer the next question. Okay, answer the next question. What is the difference between literia in both words? Yaqunut and Ar-Rahim. Which one is short ya and which one is long ya? I think Yaqunut is short ya, but Ar-Rahim is long ya, madwiz ya. Yes, excellent. Please listen to the next ayat and notice how literia is pronounced. Next, listen to the next words with literia. Al-Rahim, Al-Alamin, Ad-Din. غيري عليهم يومي إياك. What have you noticed about the pronunciation of يا ساكنة and متحركة? Where is مخرج يا in the tongue? Where? أي In the tongue, it's emitted from the middle of the tongue with the middle of the upper palate. Today, inshallah, we will study together 4 points about literia. Makhraj, shape of the tongue, characteristic, and title. Makhraj of ya is, it's emitted from the middle of the tongue. With the middle of the roof of the mouth that lays opposite to it, as in ya, you, ye. Shape of the tongue. Short ya is emitted from the middle of the tongue, but long ya is emitted from al-jaw. Characteristic. Letter ya is Murakkak letter. Murakkak means it's a sinus of the mouth. So the mouth is not filled with the, its sound. Ya, fatha, ya, not ya. Ya always has tarkib. Ya must not have tafkhim if it's followed by tafkhim letter. Title of letter, ya. Ya mad jawfi letter. But Ya, short ya is shajari letter. Ya mad, harfun jawfi. Short ya is harfun shajari. Jim, Sheen, and ya are emitted from the middle of the tongue. The shape of the tongue differs in every letter as the following form. Now let's practice correct pronunciation. النطق الصحيح. 1. Don't stress on the مخرج of مشدد يا so it wouldn't turn into letter جيم. Okay. Example. إياك. The right pronunciation is إياك. The wrong pronunciation is إجاك. Tarkik should be applied to letter ya, even when it's followed by a letter that has tafkhim. Example, yadribun. The right pronunciation is yadribun. The wrong pronunciation is yadribun. No, it's not ya, it's ya. Pronounce mad clearly and separately from letter ya that has Haraka, or else the two letters would merge together or mad with ya would be neglected. Example, فيوسوف. The right pronunciation is فيوسوف. The wrong pronunciation is فيوسوف. When letter ya is repeated, pronounce each letter clearly, whether they are in one or two words. The right pronunciation is يستحي. The wrong pronunciation is يستحي. Ya is always مركّكة. Example, شيطان. The right pronunciation is شيطان. The wrong pronunciation is شيطان. شاي اي no, it's اي not اي. Now let's practice how to pronounce letter ya with فتحة, ضمة, كسرة and سكون. Number one, ya with فتحة. Please repeat after me. Ya كون. Ya حلو. Ya توبة. Ya عصي. يجعل. يأتينا. يا وزدمة. Please repeat after me. يحب. ينزل. يخفف. يريد. يعطيك. يوثق. يا وزكسرة. Please repeat after me. النبيين. سيئة. أماني. والصديقين. حييتم. بأمانيكم. يا وسكون. Please repeat after me. ليس. خير. الشيطان. عليكم. الميل. بيني. Now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Yes, I am ready. Okay, I will ask you five questions about letter ya with short vowel. Number one, the first question. Please determine مخرج ya in the following pictures. Ya, you, ya, you, ye. Huh. The sound of ya come from where? I from the middle of the tongue. Okay, good. The second question. It's true or false? Number one. Ya is emitted from the deepest part of the tongue. Huh, right or wrong? No, the middle part of the tongue. It's wrong. Number two, ya mutaharrika has qalqala when stopping on it. Huh, right or wrong? Ya mutaharrika has qalqala. No, no qalqala. No, it's wrong. Qalqala letters are put bijat. No qalqala, it's wrong. Ya sakina is emitted from the middle of the tongue. Ya sakina, yes, the middle of the tongue. Ya is preceded by kaf in makhraj. Huh, right or wrong? Ya preceded by kaf. No, wrong. Let's go to the third question. Third question is, choose the correct answer. Short ya letter is emitted from? Huh, from where? Which one is right? The middle of the tongue, yes. One of sifat ya is what? Always murakkaka, yes. Let's go to the fourth question. The fourth question is, listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. The first, please look at the word and listen to the to the pronunciation of the word. The first pronunciation is إياك. The second pronunciation is إجاك. Which one is right? The first one. Please look at the word and listen to me. The first pronunciation is the use of. The second pronunciation is the use of. Which one? The second one. Please look at the word and listen to me. The first pronunciation is يستحي. The second pronunciation is يستحي. It's يستحي. Second one. Please look at the word. The first pronunciation is يضربون. The second pronunciation is يضربون. Which one is right? The first one. It's yeah, yep, not yod. Let's go to the fifth question. It's recitation from the Mus'haf. Please read the next ayat with tajweed rules. It's Surah Al-Fatiha. Can you read? Huh? Please try to read and record your voice. Record your voice. Then you can listen to the best reciters like Al-Husari, Abd al-Basit, to know, to find your mistakes in your recitation. Okay? You finished the test. You finished the test. Congratulations. Excellent. Masha Allah. Good. Alhamdulillah, we finished the test. Alhamdulillah. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.